How to set up POE IP cameras using the POE NVR. This is an example of a POE NVR. This one has four POE ports, and so this particular POE NVR is a four-channel POE NVR, and this is what we'll be using in this tutorial. Here are four POE IP cameras we will be using in our setup. The terminal of each of these cameras comes with a power port and a power over Ethernet port. We'll soon see how these cameras are also connected through the POE NVR. We have already terminated Cat6 network cables that we'll be using for all our connections. Both ends of each cable has been terminated with RJ45 blocks. Here is also a display monitor to which we will connect our systems to view our cameras. Now that everything is set, let's do our connections. So I'll plug the first network cable into my first camera and plug the other end of the cable into one of the four POE ports of the NVR. I'll plug a second network cable into a second camera and plug the other end of the cable into a second POE port on the NVR. I'll repeat the process for camera 3. Plug here and also put into the NVR. I'll plug the cable into camera 4. And feed this end into the NVR. So all four cameras have been connected to the NVR. I will use this VGA cable to connect my NVR to my monitor. So I'll connect this end to the NVR. Tighten well. This other end goes into the monitor. So I'll plug it into the monitor, tighten it also. This is the provided power adapter for the NVR. So I'll plug it into the power port of the NVR. This end goes to my power socket. I will as well connect this USB mouse. So I'll plug it into one of the USB ports. So our connections are now complete. You'll realize that we haven't connected an external power to the cameras. That is simply because the NVR would power up the cameras through its POE ports through the network cables to the cameras. Please take note of that. I'll turn on my power now. You can see that power is present in the system. The NVR is loading up. The system is now ready for configuration. So I'll right-click on my screen using my mouse and select Menu. It requires a login. The default password for the ZK Deco system is 123456. So I'll input that in here. And click on OK. It has brought me to the startup wizard, which would guide me to carry out basic system settings, such as the output resolution, the language. After that, you go to time configuration, of which you will need to input your time and then other things related to time, the calendar and all those stuff. After this one, it takes you to the network connection or the local area network connection. When you are done with all this, you'll then be ready to add your cameras. So we'll right click again, select Menu. you will select Channel Manager. Click on Add Channel at the top here. You will have to refresh. You can see the cameras listed here. So I will select each of these cameras. But remember, first to modify the IP addresses is selected and you click on OK. There is a prompt here indicating the starting IP address. I'll click on OK. Then you can close this window. You can see that the cameras are coming up online. Now that they are all online, you can close this window. And there you have all our four cameras on screen. Thank you so much for watching this video. You can find more of my videos on my channel at www.youtube.com/@tech_inside_out. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.